At this time, let's bring to the stage MC for this year's fashion show, Mr. Latham Alexander.
Am I chopped liver? Is this on? Is this working? I am so sick of these masks. I want to see somebody smile. It's nice to see somebody smile. Oh my God, I know COVID for the past couple of years have put us on our back, but we still striving, we still standing, we still coming, we still moving forward. Hello, Indianapolis, how you doing? As the gentleman said, my name is Latham Alexander, and I heard it's my understanding that this event is being streamed, which means that people from all over the country are looking at us. Indianapolis, Indiana Public Library. Now, that's a beautiful thing. Technology is a wonderful, wonderful thing. So this is what I want you guys to do. It will help the models and the designers. If you see something that you like or you may not like, please give them a nice round of applause and make them walk better, make them smile, make them feel good. Okay? For those who don't know me, I'm from Chicago, Illinois. Oh, a couple of y'all in the house, okay. And I am a hairstylist of 40 years. I own my own product line. And it's befitting that we're in the library because I'm so proud that I'm an author. I wrote my first book. It's titled, It's All About You. And that may sound selfish, but what's wrong with being selfish? Selfish has gotten a bad rap all these years. Sometimes we have to think about ourselves. We put everything and everybody before us, and then we look up and say, I should have did this. I wish I would have went to school. I wish I would have been a designer. I wish I could have did this and that. And we look up 50 years later, we're saddened by it all. Do you, boo, today, tonight, without further ado, all right. Tonight, what I want you guys to do, this is a fashion show. And fashion encompasses from head to toe. So I want you to pay attention to the hairdress. A wonderful stylist created some wonderful hair designs. The jewelry that's draping the neck, the wrist, the fingers. Of course, the outfit, which will be self-explanatory. And the shoes. So I know that's a lot to do, but you guys are smart. We want you guys to have a good time. And without further ado, this is what we gonna do. It's a denim protest. And I'm losing all my stuff up here. It's a denim protest. Now, jeans is all about the American fabric. But our designers have been charged to be creative with denim, to do different things, to work from the left side of their brain to come up with something different and something new. And if we can get their music, maestro, let the show begin.
Y'all are the losers. America has looted black people.
The American culture.
America is that white nationalism.
First designer, Nikki Blaine, Nikki Blaine Couture. A name that's familiar to some. Maybe not to all. Nikki Blaine did it in a jumpsuit, accessorized scarf around the neck. Like I said earlier, some things are just self-explanatory. You can see it without description. Nikki Blaine Couture. Doing it in denim. Or blue jeans. We're protesting to see. Skirts, pants, bolero jackets.
This is in New York City.
We even making across the shoulder handbags out of denim.
Fighting the police officers.
Doing it in denim.
Social distancing. We're damn near killing black young people on our streets. This is a coordinated
Nikki Wheeler.
Happening
Charisma
nation.
Design.
And so we are in a state of emergency.
Nikki said, black let me create a couple of bolero jackets, create some fringes. To accentuate the jacket, full of style and flair. See, that's the beauty of a designer. they can do whatever they want, whether you like it or not. That's their creation. That's their design. Nikki Wheeler, Charisma Design. Black lives will always matter because we're in the protest. Nikki said, I'm going to put a blue jean jacket on a gentleman who's dapper. I can rock this. And then I'm going to put my protest words on the back of my jacket. Black lives matter. Nikki Wheeler, still coming to you. Giving you her rendition of Denim. One would think, what else could you do? Well, let's add some rhinestones. Let's take some blue jeans and make a purse out of it. Let's put a black power fist on the back. And we'll let the model rock it. Give it up for Nikki Wheeler, Charisma Design. Yes, very good, very nice, very nice.
Arrest the cops.
Next we have Jade Fincher, Jade Area Design. Jade said, okay, I'm gonna do a long coat with a hood on it, patch it up, and just let my model walk. Jade Fincher, who's a hairdresser as well. So she's using her creativity to create fashion, to express herself, to show you that I can do more than just hair. I can design and create clothes. Did you guys notice the jewelry around her neck? Did you see that piece? Yes. Compliments the out Jade Fincher. Gonna do it in a halter top, long skirt, patch jeans. Again, self-explanatory. Jay said, with denim, you can almost do whatever you want.
So if you want us
as it relates to design and creativity, Jay Fincher Couture. Next, we have Tony Arrington Designs. Okay, now, take your time. We don't want nothing to pop open. So Tony said, I'm going to take a jacket and tell my model you don't need to put anything else underneath, but we're going to tie a belt around the jacket for security purposes. Tony Arrington. All right, give it up for Tony and give it up for the model. I told you guys to pay attention to the footwear, the jewelry, the headpiece. It all makes sense. Now we have April Hollywood Dalton. I love these models. They like to take their time because they want you to see everything. April said, I'm going to create a jumpsuit and put it on my model. Just tell her to walk. They'll like it. They'll love it. And then I'm going to add my jewelry collection around her neck and let it speak for itself.
April Hollywood Dalton. What you said on paper.
Where's the denim? I can't see. Does she have on denim anywhere? Oh, it's underneath. I'm sorry. All right, April. We've got some denim some under there, right? Okay. April
maybe
coming at you again. So now we're going to go mini. We're going to bring the skirt up just a little bit. Well, a lot over the knee. And if you can wear it, wear it.
Of the freedom of assembly. Somewhere I read.
Coming at you. We're still protesting, guys. We're still protesting this denim thing. Now, blue jeans is blue jeans. Now we're coming with dark blue, dark colored blue jeans. And pants. Accessorizing it with a handbag and colorful top. April Hollywood Dalton Designer. Yes. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. You're doing a wonderful job. We're just getting started. We're just getting started. Yes, take your time. Next, we have Mr. Derek L. Heal, known as D. Lamont. That name is familiar, D. Lamont. So let me take a skirt. Enhance it with multiple different fabrics and textures. And let it just flow. With a halter top to match and complement the skirt.
We've got some difficult days.
D. Lamont, designer.
But it really doesn't matter with me now.
Carcelia O'Neill, wonderfully made. Oh my goodness. Now that's creativity. That's taking jeans or denim to another level. I'm gonna stop saying jeans because these are not blue jeans. These are denim design outfits.
But I'm not concerned about
Carcelia O'Neill. Wonderfully made. And you are absolutely right. That is wonderfully made.
And he's allowed me to go up to the mountain.
Complimenting it with some white gaucho pants. We have a cut-up denim jacket to accessorize. Oh, yeah. Back out. Be careful now. Everybody back don't need to be out. But I understand. If you can do it, do it. Yes. Now we have Hera Pariah Powell.
Pariah Powell.
We still protesting, ladies and gentlemen. Pariah, the name of her company is I Don't Give A... You're so feeling the word. But that's the name of her brand. I Don't Give A... So and so and so. Pariah Powell. Giving you her expression of denim. The thing that I love about designers... I mean, all they have to do is reach inside their brain and create something. Everyone does not have a talent like a Alpha Blackburn who could just go sit at her sewing machine and just come up with something, right? Nikki Blaine Couture. We're going into the animal print scene, ladies and gentlemen.
So,
nature
Vinci.
Is calling.
So, Vinci.
An animalistic behavior is coming out. Our designers are like, we want to get wild tonight. We want to scare some people, but at the same time, draw men with different fabrics and textures. Moving in that direction and understanding that unbridled, I don't know what kind of cope that is, but I noticed that in the back it rises. Animalistic charm, if you will. Tony Arrington designs. It's all about the fabric. It's all about the print. That creates a look, that makes a statement, that has an expression. Animal print. Derek Hill design. D. Lamont. Next we have Wonderfully Made by Garcelia O'Neill. Wonderfully Made, Garcelia said, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put a pink thigh-high boot on her, or a fuchsia colored boot, and then a zebra top with a asymmetrical slanting cut on the back end. Just tell her to walk. Because we want to make sure we give each designer ample time on the runway. So take your time, boo. Let them see it from both sides. Garcelia O'Neill. Wonderfully Made is the name of her company. Give it up for her, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yeah. Pose. That's right. Take your time. April Hollywood Dalton. We're going to do it in a jumpsuit with prints of giraffes. I like giraffes. They see what's coming and they see what's going. April Hollywood Dalton said, I'm going to do it like this. so that I can share with you my expression of animal print. It's about being daring. It's about being different. Brings out the savage in you. April Hollywood Dalton, designer. April said, you know what? I want to put a shawl on her, but I want to make sure that everyone in the audience can see through it with color and flair. I want to be expressive, and I want to be dangerous tonight. As the print flows, as the model walk, there you go, show the garment. That's right. Spring is coming. Spring is here. Summer is coming. We want to make sure that we are prepared. Nikki Blaine Couture. Nikki said, okay, let's quit playing. Let me show y'all what I can do. And everything else is self-explanatory. Nikki Blaine. Taking different textures, ruffled collar, ruffled hem, being creative. That's right. Give it to her. Nikki Blaine Couture. You see how she just stood at the end of that runway and was like, okay, I'm not moving till somebody clap. That's how you do it different. Thank you, Nikki Blaine Couture. D. Lamont, Derek L. Hill. He's like, okay, let's break this woman thing up a little bit. Let's put some testosterone on this runway. D. Lamont was like, okay, we got a smoking jacket. And we gonna really bring out the animal in you. D. Lamont. Jay Venture. Form-fitting cheetah. She's moving fast. All right, wow. Yeah. That's right. Notice the hair complements the dress. I mean, it's just so dangerous and good at the same time. Garcelia Emil, wonderfully made. I'm loving the different patterns and the textures. Different shapes, different looks that each designer is bringing to the runway. That's a beautiful thing. Oh, there's a little slit on the side. I didn't see that. You should have threw that open, boo. All right. There you go. Garcia Emil. Jade Venture. Jade Area Design. All right. Be careful. Jade said, okay. I'm a newbie, I'm a young gun, but I got some stuff. Yeah, I was waiting for her to turn around so y'all could see what's happening. Jade Venture, designer. Wonderfully made, Garcelia O'Neill. We're getting a variety of looks, ladies and gentlemen. These designers were charged by Thierry. Listen, I need something different on this runway. I need something wild. I need something now. Garcelia Emil, wonderfully made. Very good. Let it flow, let it drag. There should be a man behind you holding that skirt up. But we understand. Garcelia, yes. Now, as you well know, what do you think so far? Everything cool? Everything good? Terry, I think this is the second or third time he's produced this show, and he's been asked several times for a reason, because he knows how to produce and bring together different designers from head to toe. And the great thing about this, bringing hairstylists in a room with jewelry makers and designers. So there has to be a collabo. There has to be some synergy. What kind of shoe we gonna put with this dress? What kind of makeup we gonna do with this hairstyle? So some thought came into this. And that's what fashion is all about. You ask the question, what is fashion? It seems like a very simple question, but think about it. What is fashion? It's rhetorical, but I'm gonna give you my definition. Fashion to me is what you make it. Now, designers all over the world, they can show you what you can wear and show you how to wear it, but you have to make it. Now, does every outfit fit everybody? Of course not. So to have something made is a privilege. And if you never had anything made before, you ought to do yourself a favor and get something customly tailored for you. Now the next scene is about a color. Red, to me, and red by definition means passion, fire, hot, and here we go. Everything is red, ladies and gentlemen. Designer. April Hollywood Dalton said, I'm gonna put a vest on this gentleman so he can show his arms and his six pack that I don't have. So I won't be buy. I'll buy that vest with a shirt underneath, but I can't do it like that young man. Yes, it's red. It's hot. It's form-fitting, and it's making a statement. With its chiffon trail wrapped around her waist, hanging ever so carefully over her bottom, backside, Hollywood Dalton said, this is how I'm gonna do it. And Christie's like, okay, y'all like what y'all see? All right. Pariah Powell, I don't give a, that's the name of a company. I'm just reading the card. Pariah Powell said, okay, let me do a two-piece in red. Something casual, something that I can even go to the mall in. But I'm still making a statement, because when red walks into a room, guess what? Eyes follow. Pariah Powell said, I don't give a... Yes, that's the name for a company. Pariah Powell, designer. Jade Fincher, once again, a young gun. Like, okay, all right. Unconstructed jacket and hood. In red, just flowing, carefree, loose, comfortable. This, you could tell this is the outfit for someone that does not care, that's youthful, that's young, that's vibrant, that wants to have fun. Not saying that anyone that's not youthful can have fun, but I'm just saying, just looking at the outfit, Jade Fincher, designer. Nikki Blaine Couture, all right. Yes, take your time. Everything in red, gorgeous, classic, making a bold statement. Being passionate about red, which is one of my favorite colors, it never goes out of style. Nikki Blaine Couture, doing it in red. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. If you are close enough to look at the stitch work in this gown, you are privileged. A chiffon train. It's like a mermaid look. In fact, it is a mermaid look. Form-fitting. Bellows out at the bottom. Notice how she kicks that chiffon out the way so she won't fall with control and style and confidence. Everything in red. Nikki Blaine Couture, beautiful model. right pile. I don't give a pile. Red jumpsuit, workout suit. I don't know if you work out in this type of jumpsuit or workout suit. I just think you're just chilling with this sweatsuit. Or do they call them sweatsuits anymore? Matching hoodie and pant for the gentleman who is bold and daring. Pariah Pyle. Designer. Thank you, sir. Okay, just stand right there for a minute, because that jacket is to die for. That dress or skirt is to kill for. Proceed. Because first of all, I want to know who made this. This is a wonderful piece by Garcelia O'Neill. Wonderfully made. Indeed it is. Christy is wearing it. I don't know what it is about tall women, tall models. It just seems to show the outfit a little bit better. Not say taking anything from short people, but models are tall for a reason, so you can see the garment. Garcelia, wonderfully made designer. Okay. What do you think so far? Okay. Do we have anybody in the audience that has their own business? That's self-employed? If you can make your way and give me your business card, because I want to highlight you. Since we're here, I want to highlight anybody that's in business for themselves and still surviving. Well, I'll start with myself. I think I did already. But if you have a business, just give me your business card. I'll shout you out. Okay, why not? This is what it's all about. Yes. All right. Okay. P. the Barber, Master Barber, in the house from Indianapolis, Indiana. Thank you, P. the Barber. Anybody else with a business card? I can shoot you out. Okay. Since we're killing time. Erica E. Davis. I'm not quite sure what Erica E. Davis does. It doesn't say on the card, but Erica, you got a shout out. TJ Realty Group. TJ Realty Group in the house. Yes. Inario Studio, DJ. Amario Studio, Inario Studio. He's a DJ. Smoothology, wellness and weight loss company, Smoothology. Trotter Communications, Eunice Trotter. Alpha Designs in the house, she's on the front row. Pride Photography, Mr. Leonard Lenny White, Pride Photography. Caribbean Vibes. I think this brother cooks because he has a picture with a machete in his hand. So I think he's a cook. Dara Patterson, Notary Public, loan signing agent. So if anybody need a loan buying a house, call Dara. Dara. I'll mess up somebody's name. Brianna Bible, Blended Beauty Total Skincare. Brianna Bible, skincare, waxing, lashes, and teeth whitening. Trying to tell me something? And the last one before we start the show again, Kevin James Wilson, artist. This is a nice card. Very nice. You can't miss this. Okay. Kevin James Wilson, artist. Okay. Oh, there you go. You standing there, put your hand on your hip like, if you don't come over here, I'm going to slap you. Thought I'd sneak that one in. Everything Wrapped. Jenny Bridges owner. Everything rap. What are we rapping, honey? Okay. Let's eat egg rolls, right? Okay, all right. Just wanted to be sure. Alexander Blaine Salon. I know this guy. Ed Blaine, owner, master bar. Where you at, Ed? Okay, the light is in my eye. I can't see. Okay. Alexander Blaine Salon. Thank you, guys. This is the time that we acknowledge each other's business, because being self-employed, my goodness, during COVID, some of us had to get that PPP loan. It's evening. It's evening. The lights go down.
Diamonds are forever.
The gowns get long.
They are all I need.
Jewelry is accentuated. And our first designer is doing it in leather. Tony Arrington Designs. Black and red leather dress. That is awesome. Tony Arrington Designs. I heard that he does not use a needle and thread. He used tools to design his or to construct his garment. I never heard that, actual tools to make his designs. Tony Arrington. Majestic, classic. And nowadays, evening can be defined the way you want to define it, however way you want to walk into a room. If you want your arms out and your chest hair showing, you can do that, depending on where you're going. Tony Arrington Designs. Good look, good look. I like them shoes. Evening. Oh. Making a bold statement. After five, after seven, things have a tendency to change. Derek L. Hill, D. Lamont, gorgeous ball gown. Bubble dress, halter top. Evening wear at its best, D. Lamont. To construct a garment like that, I'm sure required a lot of fabric and material and time. So you have to appreciate the design time. Yes, Garcelia, beautiful. Emil, wonderfully made. Yes. Own it. Own it, wonderfully made. Yes, gorgeous. Ooh, I love designers. That is beautiful, Garcelia. Emil, wonderfully made. Yes. Jade Fincher. Okay. Off the shoulder jacket dress. This is how I do it. This is how I go out in the evening. I don't care. I'm gonna work it like this with my jewelry, my boots. I'm going out and I'm having a good time. If you don't like it, so what? I'm a designer. I'm gonna wear it like I see it. Jade Fincher. Jade Fincher Design. It's nice to see up-and-coming designers, and it's interesting to know where they get their creativity and who are they looking at for inspiration. Is it you? Is it other designers? Or is it just coming straight off the top? Jade Fincher Design. April Hollywood Dalton. Said, I'm gonna send my guy out in a sweater jacket, multicolor, matching trousers, and this is how he's going to spend his evening. Casual, ready for anything. Derry, making a statement. April Hollywood Dalton, designer. Off the shoulder, even though it's we can have a little fun. Hands in the pocket. I'm ready for anything. If you notice, the necklace just totally complements the dress.
shining bright like
okay,
a diamond.
Okay, we back in red. It's mysterious. Like all right, April. Shine bright like a Miss Dalton, what we got going on? Like yes. All right. Shining bright like a diamond. Beautiful. Like diamonds in the sky. Evening wear, ladies and gentlemen. Classics. Yes. Beautiful. April, Hollywood. It's like, I'm going to give it to you the way I want to give it to you. Nice and comfortable. Ready for anything. April, designer. They came to play, ladies and gentlemen. They came to play this evening. We're still in evening with Nikki Blaine Couture. Sometimes words can't describe an outfit. If you noted the accentuated cuffs, it makes the dress that much more exciting. Nikki Blaine Couture. Thank you. April Hollywood Dalton. All right. We're kings and queens. We're gonna bring our kings out. April said, okay. I'm not going to just design for ladies. I'm going to design for men, too. Wonderful, wonderful, Darshiki-inspired outfit. April Hollywood Dalton. Look at the necklace, the neck piece. That's saying everything and complimenting her design. This is evening wear, ladies and gentlemen. April design. She's bringing it tonight at the Indianapolis Public Library. Meet the Artist 2022. Darshiki inspired. April said, it's all about comfort and understanding that men are king. And should carry themselves as such. April Hollywood Dalton Designs. Again, taking advantage of the fabric, making sure that every area marks its spot. April Hollywood Dalton Designs. And that the weather is dictating these type of outfits. Really, it's getting kind of warm. Garcelia Amil, wonderfully made. Some things require no explanation. Garcelia, wonderfully made design. Long flowing skirt, chiffon type blouse, bubble shoulders, sleeves, in polka dot, Garcelia Amil. Here comes Tony Arrington with one of his leather pieces that was designed with a tool and not a sewing machine or needle and thread. I want to see these tools that he uses to create these looks. This nice leather fabric. I want to touch that when you walk by, bro. It looks very soft. Tony Arrington Design. Oh, yeah. Very nice. Doing it in blue. Yes. Tony Arrington. This is a fashion show, guys.
We're showing fashion. Thank you. Jade Venture. Let me create a little something different. And let me make sure that everyone sees me when I walk into a room. And especially when I leave the room, I want everybody to see me. Yes. Jade Fincher, designer. Nikki Blaine Couture. I'm gonna do it in soft pink, hemline a little bit over the knee, design bow over the left shoulder, with a shawl that simply drapes as I walk and flows as I move. Nikki Blaine Couture. I'm in no hurry, it's evening time. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going somewhere. Nikki Blaine Design. Nikki said, I'm not done yet. I got something else for you. It's going to be my pleasure after this show to introduce these designers, and they share with me their thoughts and how they got into the business and what inspires them, so you can understand where their creative juices are coming from. Nikki Blaine Design. Doing it in yellow with the treatment of jewels, accentuating the front and the back of the dress, making it that much more distinct and different and noticeable. Nikki Blaine Couture. Yes. Watch yourself. Spaghetti strap dress, halter top, and everything else just flows. Emerald green. And yeah, she whipped that leg out for you, didn't she? There you go. Yeah. Gave y'all a little something, something. Okay, all right, Tiffany, don't hurt him. Nikki Blaine Designs. Jade Fincher. Jade is like, I'm new, but I've got something. I'm a queen, and I know it. This is me and my correct collection. Jade Fincher. Designer extraordinaire and hairstylist. Thank you. Dee Lamont. Leather inspired top. A flowing print skirt. Dee Lamont said, I'm a mix some textures and fabrics and come up with a design, because sometimes you can mix these things and they will match. You just have to wear it and make it work. Dee Lamont. Different shapes, sizes, and colors. You make it happen. Dee Lamont Couture. So what do you think, ladies and gentlemen? Did you enjoy the show? I'm glad you did. We're gonna have all the models come back out for one last run through. This is the finale. Give it to them, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. 2022. Indianapolis Library Fashion Show. Coordinator Thierry Baptiste. Giving it to you once again. Yes. This was a big undertaking, but Thierry, of course, answers the call. Yeah. As soon as the models make their final walk, we're gonna introduce the designers so you can put a name with a face. Can we get a gentleman at the stairs to help these ladies down the stairs, please? Can I get a gentleman to help these ladies, because we don't want no accidents. Thank you. Are you sleeping on the job, Doc? That's okay. No problem. Thank you, models. And now we're going to introduce the designers. Tony Arrington Designs. Where's Tony? Tony said, I've been designing for 30 years, and my focus is leather. Tony Arrington, could you please grace the runway? We don't have all night. We're getting ready to turn the lights out. Tony Arrington, his main thing are his jackets, bags, entire outfits are designed with leather. There he is. Come on, Tony. Tony Arrington. Yes. Again, great job. Again, he uses tools. He does not use a sewing machine or needle and thread. He used tools to create his leather pieces. Been at it for over 30 years. Thank you, sir. Garcelia CC, wonderfully made. She said, my inspiration for this collection was to bring the queen in every woman. All women are fearfully and wonderfully made in their own unique way. My goal is to help women fully embrace themselves and completely become who they are designed to be. Garcelia CC Emile. Great job. Nikki Blaine of Nikki Blaine Couture, a locally, internationally acclaimed fashion designer with fashion seen on the cover of Mauvre, a Paris fashion magazine. Nikki Blaine Couture is known for her glam chic style designed for any occasion. The brand has earned her multiple awards, with her most recent being 2021 Designer Award from the Indianapolis Fashion Week Foundation. Nikki plans to continue globalizing her brand. Her fashions currently grace the streets of Paris, London, Sweden, Ghana, and across the United States. Nikki Blaine. April Hollywood Dalton, here she is. Known as April Hollywood, Dalton has been in business purchasing authentic African clothing from 9 to 10 distributors in the West Africa area. Been in business 4 to 5 years. Items can be purchased at Squirrel Fresh at Central Circle Center Mall. April, jewelry, and et cetera. Our new young designer, Jade Fincher. Jade said, fashion is a way to speak and a way to tell your truth. I speak through my love of fashion. I have no restrictions. My name is Jade Fincher of Jade Aerial Design, and I am here to change the game of fashion. Young Guns, all right. D. Lamont. This is D. Lamont. I don't have any information on him, but he's been known in Indianapolis for years. What's going on, Derek? All right, great job. D. Lamont, ladies and gentlemen, my man. Mariah Pariah Pyle, ladies and gentlemen. Pariah is a native of Indy. As a creative, her brand is streetwear inspired by CreativeNet. The message is to create freely, transcend limits, and be free to be you. Her brand name is I Don't Give A. Y'all fill in the blanks. But that's the name for a company. I Don't Give A. Yes. Pariah Pyle. I would also like to introduce Nikki Wheeler. Nikki put in the first scene in denim, Nikki Wheeler, the majority of those pieces were hers. So her mama, her mama's here to walk for Miss Cookie. Everybody knows Cookie. Are you gonna walk for us, baby? Give it to him. Okay. We should have had you in the show, baby. All right. That's how you shut it down. I want to recognize IModelA, which stands for Integrated Model Association, owners Regina Warren, Tiffany King, and Kalina Baskin. You guys want to walk? Yep, no, y'all can. There you go. Yes. Integrated Model Association, a modeling company here in Indianapolis. They are responsible for training the models that you've witnessed today. And as you can see, they are well qualified to do so. Integrated Model Association, IModelA. Good job, guys. That's right. That's how you do it. Okay. Next, we have the young lady that's responsible for the jury, Keondi Brooks Beard. Wild Moon Child style. I was inspired to create using all the things around me. I see beauty in everything that allows me to creatively think outside the box. All right. Keondi Brooks Beard, responsible for the jury. Wonderful pieces. Wonderful. Thank you. Our makeup artist. Hair is next. Okay. Our hairstylist. Hair and makeup. I'm just going to call their names because I don't know who's who. Okay. Sarah Foster and Carissa, Soul Sisters Natural Hair. Hair by... Ooh, I should have. Fat Boy Cuts, too. Mahogany, the hair artist. Keisha Starks. Daphne Rantz. Messed up. Hair Razor Barber. Miss Zinni Brianna, AKA Fairy Lock Mother. Nina Styles, did extensions and braids. Dee Hardy at Untouchable Beauty Style. Candace Taylor at Kansas Taylor Studio, and Devin the Tech, and of course, Terry Baptiste. Just let him walk, just let him walk, just let him go. Yes. Like I said, it takes hair, makeup, jewelry. This was a team effort, ladies and gentlemen. Makeup artists, Elisa Smith, Sarah Fawcett, Ashley Smith, Cassandra Radford. Thank you so much. And now, the man of the hour, Thierry Baptiste. Thierry is globally published in the United Kingdom, Australia, London, and New Zealand. This is the master of natural hair, Thierry Baptiste. Thank you so very much. Great show, great show. Ladies and gentlemen, you've been a delight. Thank you so very much. My name is Latham Alexander, and I enjoyed myself. Good night. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot to mention the company that made it possible for us to have food all day. Cleo's Bodega Grocery and Cafe. Cleo in the house. They provided the food for us today. Thank you.